what is up, my crazy subscriber? This is JokingJohnson4 here, bringing you guys week number 7 of my Madden 15 Ultimate Team Season 2. And what happened in this game was just pretty much of a good game, solid game. I'm just going to say I recommend to watch. It's a pretty much of a fun looking game. Before we get into more gameplay details, guys, I just want to say there's some certain people on the hot seat. Like last week, I mentioned some certain people. This week, there's going to be some new ones. Ryan Tannehill, he overthrew the tight end. He overthrew T.Y. Hilton, and he overthrew Patterson. I didn't show the one from Patterson, but I did show the other two. And it could have been an interception. And, you know, it's crucial. So Ryan Tannehill might be replaced next season by Cam Newton, Jay Cutler, or Sammy Buh, which is the legend. Another person who's in the hot seat, my tight end, Brent Celek, whatever his first name is, you know, Celek will be replaced pretty soon either by Jermichael Finley or Jordan Cameron, because the guy dropped a wide ass open pass. Like, it was just like he was by himself and he dropped it. There was nobody around him. It was just ridiculous, man. And I found out he has actually 78 catching, so I need a crucial change with the tight end position. Another guy who might change will be Chris Ivory, my backup running back. He fumbled on the crucial moment. It could have changed the game, but it didn't, because I freaking recovered it. So sorry for the little spoiler right there, but you know, God damn it, Chris Ivory got me a little bit pissed right there. So he might be replaced by Rashad Jennings. Now, moving on to the gameplay details, guys. The only people that stood out on my opponent team was D'Angelo Williams and Jay Cutler itself. I don't think he had any kind of receivers going on. I mean, he had Eric Weems and some other guys. I didn't recognize none of the receivers, but and I know the running back, D'Angelo Williams and Jay Cutler. On defense, the only guy who stood out was none of them, because I was just riding smoothly like through his defense, so I really didn't get any kind of trouble going on. There was no sacks, no problems. Everything was running well, except with my own team, like Ryan Tannehill and Celek, who are messing it up. I mean, come on, look at this. Celek, you had it on your hands, bro. Come on. What do you need, the glue from the little Giants? Jesus. That's why I need Jermichael Finley or Jordan Cameron, man. I just need somebody who can actually catch. I've been noticing my tight end never freaking blocks. That's why I switched out Dwayne Allen for this guy, Celek, and it didn't work. So, anyways, touchdown by Doug Martin. Pretty much a hell of a drive. No problem. As I said before, guys, I'm a clutch guy. If you guys kept your eye on the time, I only had like 1 minute to score. So, it only took me a minute to score. This guy took him like freaking a quarter and a half to freaking score. Damn. I mean, he struggled. Watch this kick return. CJ Spiller to the left side, running it over 70 yards. Goddamn, he turned out fat, and he drops down. I don't believe how CJ Spiller can be caught like that, man. He's one of the fastest players out there, and yet he gets caught. Like, come on, bro. I don't think so. It's probably the turbo. I think he doesn't have enough stamina to actually keep up out there, so I might look into that and switch him for Joe McKnight. And here's a little bit of fullback dive with Chris Ivory. Pretty much a simple thing. And this is the part where he overthrows Celek, and I'm like, damn, are you kidding me? I could have just scored right there or something. But nah, I actually just ended up running down the middle, Doug Martin. That's all I did throughout the whole game, guys. I just ran down the middle. No problem. Like, last game, I mentioned that I was going to have trouble passing because I knew I wasn't ready for it. Well, this time, again, I only went with one solo challenge, and I wasn't sure about passing. So all I did was just running down the middle, halfback dive. ISO, go, was the other one that I did. A little bit of counters here and there, but, you know, it was mostly halfback dives. But I still did a hell of a job. I mean, the guy was just playing zone, and I was like, yeah, you know, just give me that opportunity down the middle. And unbelievable, he tried to scramble with Jay Cutler. Why do people scramble with Jay Cutler? I believe he has a lot of break tackling. Ah, right there, good bit of pick. My defense was pretty much reacting pretty well. No trouble, no problems. It's just that this guy had chances to scramble, and that's it. And the only way he would advance the ball is by running down the middle. I understand why he didn't keep on doing it. Well, I did stop him right there, but like, he had a chance. He had a good running back. So 14-7, false start. I mean, offside. It was offsides, and Doug Martin actually broke that tackle, and he took it almost all the way. It was an amazing run. I was really shocked. I was like, oh, damn. And I was just going to ready to fall down right there. But no, that was just an amazing run by him. Chris Ivory with the little fumble right there. Really, I was like, really, Chris Ivory, are you serious? You've never fumbled this many times, not until season 2. So he's going to be changed pretty soon. Doug Martin with a simple run. And get ready. Get ready. You'll see what I'm talking about. Get ready, guys. The score is 20-7. 1 minute and 30 to go. What is my opponent gonna do? He hasn't chosen to play yet, and he disconnects. The guy rage quit. Yep, he disconnected, guys. You should be able to see that. And once you see the ending, I'll be showing you guys, you know, all my history of my wins and everything. You should be able to see my score. I mean, my current record is 7-0. So, guys, I'm 7-0, undefeated, just like my first season that I played on last year's Madden 25. It has been a hell of a season. I still need one more game in order for me to proceed to the playoffs. And for sure, it's going to be a hell of a playoff game. I need to win the Super Bowl, guys. I know I can do it. With my style, I think I can. But there's going to be some certain changes, you know, on my team, especially with the tight end. So, this is it for now, guys. If you guys want to see more Madden 15 Ultimate Team, make sure you subscribe for more.